Our departure time is 1800. Get your birds started and I'll meet you at the runway.
Cobaletti, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Cobaletti, clear for startup.
Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, radio check. The A-10's primary mission is close air support, or CAS. This means being able to put the bombs on the target and not on the friendlies. With guided weapons, the job is easier, but with unguided bombs, it is your skill that is the difference between success or failure. Making your attack...
One copy.
Analyzing winds is critical for accurate weapon delivery. Use your EGI readings and visual indications provided by dust and smoke. Winds affect a weapon's delivery pattern and need to be accounted for. ensure you set the minimum altitude to 500 feet AGL for all bomb profiles in the Dismiss. This is the foul line, and you will fail this PO if you go below this altitude. And above all, make sure you positively ID the targets. We don't want to kill any friendlies today.
Pull up! Altitude! Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Cobble Eddie, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Colt 1-1, Cobble Eddie, you are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at 129.86.
Performance check starts now. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2, fly heading 245, Angels 8, and maintain an appropriate speed. Hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angels 8, level out and maintain appropriate speed. Good. Maintain 245, Angels 8 and appropriate speed. Use of the autopilot is authorized. Let's review the mission profile. Threat level is low, so this will be a high altitude profile. Your first target is at waypoint 5. This will be a CCIP weapons delivery using the Mark 82. Your second target will be at waypoint 6. This will be a CCRP weapons delivery using the Mark 82. Your third target will be at waypoint 7. You can choose the CCIP or CCRP delivery method and the remaining Mark 82s. You're permitted to finish any remaining targets using gun strafing. Your last target will be a moving convoy near waypoint 8. Use the CCRP delivery and the CBU-97 cluster bomb on this target. You're permitted to finish any remaining targets using gun strafing. Let's review the air-to-ground training rules. Perform all delivery passes, including jettison passes, whether hot or dry, using live ordnance delivery parameters to include fuse arming, safe escape, safe separation, and flight deconfliction considerations. Avoid populated areas to the maximum extent possible when carrying externally loaded, heavyweight, inert, or externally internally loaded live ordnance. Prior to first release when carrying expendable ordnance, live, inert, or training, final switch configuration for weapon release will not be accomplished until the aircraft is in such a position that any accidental release will be contained within the range. Do not conduct simulated attacks against off-range or manned targets with the internally externally loaded live ordnance or externally loaded heavyweight inert ordnance. This restriction does not apply to 20 or 30 millimeter ammunition, BDU-33s, 2.7-inch TP and SP rockets, or non-expendable training assets. The use of combat laser mode of laser designator is restricted to laser-certified ranges. All air-to-surface laser operation on range will be in accordance with range planning and operations and local range procedures. Knock It Off can be called by anyone, and all must acknowledge. If you see it first, call it. This could be due to a training rule violation, loss of SA, out of control flight, radio failure, bingo fuel, or any other dangerous situation. Nordo aircraft will rock his wings to indicate the radio failure. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to 330, maintain Angels 8 at an appropriate speed. Since we will be maneuvering, we will do a G awareness test shortly after passing waypoint 2. Brevity code is G-Warm. This is important in assessing your G proficiency and getting back your timing and execution of the anti-G straining maneuver. Checking G suit and combat edge connections and operation. Recalibrating how you apply on onset and control at peak level aircraft G. Providing an exposure to the cardiovascular system to activate its reflex response to a drop in blood pressure. A maneuver of 3 to 5 G for about 10 seconds is required to fully develop this reflex response. The maneuver is not performed in order to test how many G you can pull that day. Don't G-lock on the G-awareness turn. Remember your anti-G straining maneuver. Anticipate the G. Simultaneously tense all lower body muscles, legs, butt, and abdominal muscles. Deep breath with forced exhalation against a closed airway. Quick breath every 3 seconds, once at peak G. Minimize communications. Don't relax until the G is unloaded. Colt 1-1, Colt 1-2. Turn right to heading 065 and maintain Angels 8. Colt 1, Excel, G-Warm. Colt 1, G-Warm, 90 left. Go. Colt 1, G-Warm, 90 right. Go. Colt 1, fence in. Colt 1, 2, fenced in, fuel, 4-3. SIF range control, Colt 1-2. Request clearance for Colt 1, flight of two A-10s west of entry alpha. We have 4 Mark 82s, 2 CBU-97s, 2 AIM-9s, and 2,000 rounds of 30 Mike Mike.
Colt 1-2, SIP range control. You're cleared at entry alpha. You have the airspace from 500 to flight level 400. Weather is clear. Visibility good in all quadrants. Authorized Colt 1-2 control.
Colt 1-2 confirms all altitudes. Clear of clouds. Hard deck 500. I have control. Let's review some information about the weapons you are using today. The Mark 82 is a low-drag, general-purpose slick bomb, also called an LDGP. It contains 192 pounds of tritanol high explosive and can be mounted on triple or single ejector racks. The CBU-97 is a 1,000-pound class weapon containing sensor-fused sub-munitions for specifically attacking armor. This sensor-fused weapon, or SFW, contains 10 BLU-108/B submunitions. A BLU-108 unit carries 4 independent skeet anti-tank submunitions. After release, each BLU-108 descends under a parachute to a preset altitude. Then a small rocket sends the BLU-108 upward and into a rapid spin so that the skeet warheads are released outwards. Each skeet falls independently, scanning the ground with its IR sensor for a signature of a tank. When a target is detected, the skeet detonates, firing an EFP, or explosively formed penetrator, directly downward, and a ring of fragments outward against soft targets in the vicinity. If no target is detected, the skeet explodes immediately above the ground. Using the CCIP method, fly smooth, coordinated inputs on final. During the dive, concentrate on letting the sight track to the release point and put the death dot on the target. If a previous delivery missed the target, correct in the next pass by offsetting one half the miss distance in the opposite direction of the previous miss. Execute your safe escape maneuver, or SEM, either by climbing, CLM, or a turning level turn, TLT. For low altitude deliveries, execute a TLT SEM. The technique for all CCRP deliveries is to enter the target focus in a steer point and set that as the SVI. Centering the pitch ladders over the target results in a smooth projected bomb release. Call Tally once you locate the target visually. You have permission to engage. If you cannot locate the targets, you're permitted to circle the target area and re-engage if required. Do not stray outside the target range or MOA. You are at the IP. You are cleared in hot.
Colt 1-1 in hot.
Warning, autopilot.
Colt 1-2, tally.
Bombs away.
Good pass. Re-engage. That's a kill. Let's move to the next target.
Tally.
Colt 1-2, tally.
Bombs away.
That's a kill. Let's move to the next target.
Tally.
Colt 1-2, tally.
Bombs away. Bombs away.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Hold up!
That's a kill. Let's move to the next target. Colt 1-2, tally.
Pull up!
Bombs away.
SIF range control, Colt, good pass. Re-engage.
Colt 1-2, SIF range control, cleared for exit Bravo. Have a nice day.
Colt 1-2, roger. Cleared for exit Bravo.
Bombs away.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Guns, guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
Pull up! Pull up!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns! 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 Guns!
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns, 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 guns!
Pull up!
Guns,
pull up.
Guns, guns! Guns, guns, guns!
guns.
Pull up.
Guns.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up.
Guns.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up.
Guns.
Pull up.
Guns.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up.
Pull up. Guns.
Good pass. Re-engage.
Pull up! Pull up!
Guns! Guns! Guns!
Altitude! Altitude! Pull up!
That's a kill. Time to egress. Colt 1-2, off, safe, visual. Colt 1-2, fence out. Colt 1-2, fenced out.
Colt 1-1, fence out.
The hard deck restriction is terminated. You're permitted to land and shut down your bird. I'll give you a rating then.
Cavaletti, Colt 1-1, inbound. Cavaletti, Colt 1-1, abort inbound, resuming mission. Cavaletti, Colt 1-1, inbound.
ready. Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Cobra ready. Fly heading 07843. QFE 29.86. Runway 25, to pattern altitude. Colt 1-1, cleared for visual, contact tower.
Cobaletti, Colt 1-1, request landing.
Colt 1-1, Cobaletti, clear to land, runway 25.
Altitude, altitude.
Take the taxiway to the right. You can park in the first free revetment on your left.
Taxi to parking area.
Congratulations. You passed this PO. You received a qualified Q rating. Well done. Return to Cobaletti for the next qualification mission.